Go. Take care of the Mu'iri contract. There will be plenty more, I promise you. You go speak with Mu'iri. I've got to deal with the Night Mother and her little...
Sir, this is true.
Is there sin in my
body? In and out of our
cell. Surely the Dread Lord will at least...
I'm just trying to imagine you hiding inside the body of a mammoth.
Hello there. Smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song. Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tones, or by carousing in the cities. But I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim. The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. Watch what you're doing.
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. You'll think my taste so refined when I...
life of adventure and song is the life of... The best tales are those of adventure. Who could truly write such a tale without first experiencing such? All right, then.
Here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled. You picked a bad time to get lost.
Yeah. What do you mean?
Thank you.
Need something? So many contracts, so little time.
The head I find most impressive. My compliments.
Now a child could have accomplished it. Such is the power of the arcane.
How went your meeting with Ennodius Papias? Did you prove his paranoia legitimate? Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty. Your payment for a job well done.
What everyone else is saying can't possibly be true.
The Redoran.
Go on now.
Yes, you heard correctly. In and out of our belt, less than 40.
You infiltrated the position of the target, made it look like an accident. Impressive. This bonus now.
Go. Take care of the Mu'iri contract. There will be plenty more, I promise you. Very little. You have my word on that. The Nightmother represents a chapter in the Dark Brotherhood's history that has long since been closed. Today we live by our own rules. We're the last sanctuary in all of Tamriel, and only by foregoing the old ways have we survived for so long. My only worry is her keeper. I'm not sure what Cicero expects to gain by bringing the Nightmother here, but he'll soon learn this is my sanctuary. This sanctuary has been my entire life since I was a young woman. That's when I first discovered my, shall we call it, aptitude for elimination. I had an uncle, you see. He made certain unwanted advances. So I killed him, and liked it. Then I killed again, and liked it even more. And so on. I was recruited by the Dark Brotherhood, and have been here ever since. I met my husband, Arnbjorn, rose to leadership, and now, here we are. Used to be, the Dark Brotherhood was bound by 5 tenets, but we stopped following those years ago. All those rules, all that discipline, and look where the Dark Brotherhood ended up. We're the last of our kind, and we live the way we see fit. Bottom line, respect your family. Do that, and everything else will fall into place. They used to come from the Nightmother. Potential clients would perform the Black Sacrament, and she would hear their prayers. The Nightmother would communicate this to the listener, who would then dispatch a speaker to arrange the contract with the client. But that was a long time ago. There hasn't been a listener in years. Not since Cyrodiil was overrun in the war with the Thalmor. But people don't know that, so they still perform the ritual. And we eventually hear about it. When someone wants us, we find out. They used to come from the Nightmother. Potential clients would perform the Black Sacrament, and she would hear their prayers. Just be yourself. Eliminate the targets any way you see fit. Quiet, loud, quick, slow. Whatever you feel is best. Occasionally, I'll give you a contract with certain parameters. Stay within them, and you'll earn yourself a bonus. You go speak with Mu'iri. I've got to deal with the Nightmother and her little clown.
When I first received the blessing of the wolf, my creator gave me a valuable piece of advice. Arnbjorn said,
"Need something?
Never lose, and I never do."
Ah, well, I'm Redguard, as I'm sure you've noticed. Though not like most of my kind you'll find in Skyrim, that's for damn sure. I am a child of Hammerfell, born of the sands of the mighty Alakir. In that great desert, blood is a shade of crimson I can scarce describe. My past is long and storied, and not altogether proud. But the Dark Brotherhood saved me from myself, and I have never looked back. Happy hunting.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Who are you? What do you want? Oh no, please, please! I ain't never harmed no one. Old Narfi just wants to be left alone.
I'll live to drink another day.
Go. Take care of the Mu'iri contract.
There will be plenty more.
So, what of the old beggar Narfi? Is it done? Has he groveled for his last septum? Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood. You are truly an opponent to be feared. Here's your payment. You've got people to kill, my friend. Best get to it.